count by tens for me. Okay, starting at 10.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, 120, 130, 140, 150, 160, 170.
Okay, that's good. Go ahead and start at 4 and count up by tens.
14, 4, 14, 24, 34, 45, 64, 74, 84, 94, 104, 114, 120, 114, 134, 144.
Okay, that's good. Now we're going to start at 93 and we're going to count by tens, but we're going to go backwards. Okay, so starting at 93, go ahead and start.
93, 83, 83, 73, 63, 73, 63, 53, 43, 33, 23, 13, and 3.
Okay, very good. Now you're going to start at 176. And we're going to count backwards by 10. So 176.
Okay. 176, 166, 156, 146, 136, 126, 116, 96, 86, 76.
Okay, yeah, that's good. Thank you very much. Okay, now I've got a bunch of these here. Could you show me 40? Okay, very good. Okay. How did you know that that was 40?
Each one's 10, but each one has 10 in each bundle.
Okay, and so you know that that is, because we've done these before in class when you had me last year. Okay. All right, very good. All right, so I am going to show you a mount, and you're going to count it, and then we're going to put it, hide it underneath here, and we're going to add what's underneath here with what's on the side, okay? So how much is this?
10.
How much do we have now?
13.
How much do we have now?
33.
Now how many?
37.
How are you doing that?
So I'm remembering the things that's up here, and then I look at up, what's up here, and then I plus it to that.
You plus it to that. Okay. So you had 40, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. How much now?
50.
Now?
52.
Okay, very good. Okay, now we're going to do another one. Ooh, I got them all over. Okay, how many here?
4.
Okay.
14.
Okay.
Forty-eight.
You want to talk through what you're doing right now?
61.
How'd you get 61?
This is 48. First I plus these two to equal 50. Plus this one to equal 51. 51, then I add this is 61.
So you got your friendly number first, and then you added from there. Okay, good. 61. Very good. How'd you do that one?
So I plus these two first to be equal 81, and then I plus these two to equal 5 and 1. Put 4 and 1 equals 5. So
okay, good. All right. So now I'm just gonna ask you some questions. I'm gonna ask you to work out some problems. Okay. First of all, is this? Can you tell me how you would work out this problem?
I would plus the ones first, because you don't know if you need to add equal or another 10. But in this one, you don't. This one's 4 and 84.
84. All right. 3 and 24.
This one we had the I bundled, so I did 4 times 4 plus 8 equals 12. I put the 10 over here, so the 2's in the 1's place, and then 4 plus 2 is 8.
Okay. All right. Very good.
Okay.
All right, 57 minus 34.
32.
Well, no, 23.
23.
How'd you get that one?
So I just minus the smaller number to the bigger number. 3 minus 5 is 2, and 4 minus 7 equals 3.
Notice you started at the tens place with this one. Why did you decide to do that?
Because you don't really bundle in ones in subtraction. You can minus tens to equal more ones.
To equal more ones, so unbundle a 10 instead of bundling a 10. Okay, 43 minus 15. How would you do that one?
Change that to 13, change that to 3. That stays 15, and then okay, so that's an 8, so the ones is 8, and 3 minus 1 is 2.
How'd you do that one?
Just added the 3 to the 5, because that's it. Because 30 is tens, so that will go to the center one, because that's tens, and then you plus those equals 8.
Okay, very good. Okay. $342 plus $120.
264. Eight, two, three.
Okay. Okay. And then this last one right here. Do you know where to start for that one?
Hmm?
Do you know where to start for that one? Where are you going to start?
I'm going to start with the hundreds this time.
You're going to start with the hundreds this time, okay. You can go ahead and talk about what you're thinking. How did you solve that?
So I had to start with the ones that time, so I put four up there first in the ones place, then I put a 10 right here, and then that turned into a 2, and then I did the hundreds equals is a 1, and then I know 10 subtract by 9 equals 1, so 114.
Okay, do you know another way that you could do that without doing it with thinking about the place value?
Yeah.
How do you know any tricks that you could show me?
I think it's called I think it's plus 2.
Mm-hmm.
So you plus 2 to that one, and then you plus, then you have to plus 2 to that one.
Mm-hmm.
So that's 306, and that's 200.
Okay.
So that would still be. Wait, no.
So what would that be? If that was 306 and this was 200, what would it be?
The answer would be 106.
Yep. Okay. Very good. Okay. Awesome. All right. So that's the end of that one.